to get rid of his shitty radio commercials.
Huh?
Yep. You can find this. Maybe a whiskey, and I'm all...